Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your love message of the day, all the way throughout February, Valentine's season, to help you out whenever you watch this morning, afternoon or evening with one simple card, just a message of self-love, loving others. And my details in the cards that I use will always be in the description below. So if you want to contact me, if you want to have a private reading or something very specific for your situation, or if you want to just support this channel, all the details will be below. Today, your beautiful card is this lovely here, Detachment, and I'm going to read about it for you. You are releasing old patterns and ideas that no longer serve your highest ideals of love. As an evolving soul, you are coming ever closer to utilizing love in all the many facets of your being. When you can release past situations and hurts, you are not only giving yourself the freedom to progress in your path, but you are also liberating the other souls involved. By disengaging, you are letting the universe take away uncertainty, doubt, and regret. And when those negative emotions are gone, you have the power to replace them with hope, belief, and contentment. Detachment also assists in bringing you back to your center and creates a sense of calm and stillness. By being in this state of equilibrium, you are not making an admission of failure or giving in. This attitude is one of common sense and open-mindedness. In this state, it makes it much easier to evaluate life objectively, with the realization that you are in charge of your own choices and destiny. On a daily basis, the universe will test you in order to bring you, or force you, to a neutral state in all things. When you are truly in this space, the everyday occurrences that you label good or bad don't have the impact they normally would, because your mind is balanced and at peace. Remember, dear soul, you don't own any of it. You are just borrowing it for a short time. I hope this helps you out in some way, and if it does, let me know, leave me a comment. You know I'm always happy to hear from you. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.